So there is a lot of pain with the way that people associate lots of information every day that they have, and that's supposed to be a form of fame of the thing that they would try to say, because when they try to regret everything they do every single day, it's not just enough for the personal expression of everything they do as a form of direction. And hopefully we understand that is supposed to be a point of interaction, that we're supposed to concentrate on the notion of the things that matter most, that is supposed to be a satisfaction to the sense of the identity of intuition, that's supposed to be a not a regression to the sense of anything that we can never see, because we gotta believe in the understanding of whatever happens to be, because that is the way that we see the better improvement of us that we can ever try to see. And I just want to say that all other people like that, that are supposed to be rhyming like that, that are supposed to be people driving like that, there is no ego in the way that we do that type of rap. And this is, that's when we kind of be, we kind of develop the sense of our being. We see the things that are not supposed to be there, because we see better things that are not supposed to be anywhere. And that is the way that we change it out. This is the way that we make. And now we just change all the values of everything that is supposed to be love, and that is the way of the lifestyle that is supposed to be a sense of the things that we say, because then we gotta believe that is supposed to be a selfless sense of the things that we kind of be changing around in the value of our body now, because that is the way that we see now, that is the way that we believe now, that the start is forgotten from the end is finished, and that is the way that we start at the end, and we start at the end and we go to the next finish, and that is the way of the AB autism, man. That is the way that we move it now. That is the way that we groove it now. This is the way of our time now. We just sweat our mind now. We gotta move it, because we gotta do it. We gotta make it differently for the sense of everything that ever happens to be doing. We gotta get addicted to the sense of the pain, man. This is supposed to be a way, man. This is supposed to be the masochism of every single day that ever come through to what's okay, man. We gotta change the way that the world is supposed to work, because that is not absurd. The problems are there, but they're never heard. Oh man, this is the fame of the game that ever came through again, and that is the way that we gotta keep up with the fame of the things that we ever say, man. And now the sometimes a pain, man, sometimes a game, man, takes us off of the sense of the emotional ego of things that we see in the silo of things that we be, man, then we forget the contrast of the things that are supposed to be a foggy past, and that is not the way that we will last, so we gotta keep going, man. What is the new value of the things that we be tossing, man? What is the value of something that we will really matter to us? What does it matter to us with the sense of the things that we do with us is supposed to be the motivation for things that we come through? Because that is the way that we kind of keep on doing the sense of the things that matters most to us, man. Is it supposed to be a definition to the addiction of the things that are supposed to make an intuition to the ethnographical plane of all the addictions that ever happen to be a change to the society that is supposed to be another form of reality? And differently, we can't believe the sense of the night that ever happened to be a night tracking sense of the reality that is supposed to be a factuality. For what kind of reality are we gonna talk about when we talk about the importance of the moment of the things that we say as we open up the mind every single day, as we get better to the sense of the things that ever happen around us every single day, that we gotta solve a lot of problems with everything that ever happens around, and that will be the way that we do it around. We're not gonna be clowning around, we gotta be doing it right in and out. Bam, man, that's the way, man, love it today, man, what do we say, man, there is a way that a fleet of the A-team is gonna move into the sense of the thing that we be doing, because that is the way that we understand this is the thing that we gotta be doing, man, this is our life, man, this is our strife, man, purpose to might, man, this is our way, this is the time of the love of the thing that everybody know where everybody can never say unconditional sense of the things that we gotta make, because we gotta fix everything that was broken today, man, that is the way, man, can you come through, man, for the thing that we can do, man, get an army too, man, save the world too, man, anonymous as I'm working at the economic level of everything that ever can happen to you, man, then we come through, man, that is the way that we do, man, changing the world of the game, all the things that ever happened to me, man, out of the way, man, gotta keep pushing it away with the things that are supposed to be driving our ego in the addiction to the sense of the things that we've been doing every single time of the life, man, this is a tribe, man, unstoppable might, man, keep on moving the sense of the things that you've been doing, because that is the way to make us do it, man, what did I change the pain, man, every single time of day, man, yeah, you.